I'm sorry, but I'm going to wait here.
What's up?
Won't say why, huh? Well, you don't want to talk about it? That's your business. Lloyd, let him do what he wants.
All right, we'll catch you on the way out.
Are you leaving?
Yeah.
Thank you.
finally found you. Colette!
No, Lloyd! Stay away! It's a trap!
What?
You will pay for using me. Let Colette go! An illusion?
You can have that worthless chosen. Now I understand why Lord Eugraciel left her alone.
Worthless?
Absolutely. A sinful chosen like that is completely useless for my mana cannon. She can't save the world. She can't merge with Martell. She even puts her friends in danger. What a pathetic chosen.
Stop blaming Colette for things she did not do.
Indeed. It is enough that I alone bear the weight of sin. You and I are the epitome of sin. I'll drag you down to hell with me.
Take me to hell? You inferior beings and your silly jokes!
Everyone, please, run!
Now, my darling pets, feed on the flesh of these wretched beings!
Don't try to fight them! Run!
Winged dragon, a subspecies of dragon. Carnivorous. The probability of successful evasion on this small platform is 1%.
Give me a break!
I'll pass on dying, thanks.
All we have to do is defeat them before they can kill us.
Indeed. I have no intention of becoming a part of the food chain without a fight.
Big.
No way!
Not the face!
Holy Lance!
It looks like it is over.
No, it's too late!
What is this ominous light that threatens to engulf us?
I can't move!
It's Colette! The mana from Colette's body is flowing out towards us!
It's caused by that magic circle beneath her.
Colette! Get out of there!
I can't. I'm chained to it. I can't move. I'm sorry. I'm just a chosen who couldn't even save her friends, much less the world. Maybe I'm just like Rodile said.
No, Colette. Don't delude yourself. You haven't done anything wrong. What's wrong is this system that demands the sacrifice of the chosen.
Thank you.
Whoa! What's up with the ground?
We have to get out of here!
Lloyd, I...
Colette! You have to live!
I know.
Is everybody okay?
I'm still alive.
Looks like everyone's all right.
But for what purpose did that Rodile character kidnap Colette?
He said he needed a Crucius crystal in order to control the mana cannon. But apparently, mine didn't work.
Mana cannon?
Pietro, the man we saved in Haima, also spoke of this mana cannon.
Persea's waking up!
Colette, are you okay?
Yes, thanks to you.
Persea smiled!
She resembles her. Just as I thought.
Okay then. Now that my cute little Persea smiled, it's a good time to start thinking about the next step.
Yeah, we got Colette back, so what now?
What else? We're going to separate the two worlds.
So we're going to form pacts with the summoned spirits of both worlds.
Well, this is where I come in, right? How about we start with the summoned spirit, Gnome? He should be near here.
All right, that sounds good. Professor, is that okay with you?
What? Yes, sure, that's fine.
Professor, is something wrong?
It's nothing. Anyway, let's get going.
not much of a specimen.
Get away! Sonic! Watch this! Sonic Swordblade! Rising Falcon!
We won.
This is gonna be a piece of cake!
Not even a contest! Thank you.
This is gonna be a piece of cake! No way! Rising Falcon! I was just warming up.
This is gonna be cake.
I was just warming up. This is gonna be a piece of cake! Pretty good!
So this is Gnome.
Since Volt was Undini's opposite, Gnome's is...
Ifrit! If we wake up Ifrit, that'll sever their mana flow, right?
No, it's Sylph. Honestly, how many times do I have to tell you before you actually remember it?
I see that the level of education in Silverant matches the status of the world.
Yeah, I guess you could say that.
Lloyd, that was not a compliment.
All right, here we go.
So, you're a summoner, huh? Well, look, sorry, but I've already got a pact with Mithos, okay?
There's Mithos's name again. He must have been amazing.
I am Sheena. I seek a pact with Gnome. I ask that thou annulst thy pact with Mithos and establish a new pact with me.
Man, you sure use some stuffy language. Blech.
Well, I mean, this is how I was taught to do it.
Really? Oh, yeah, well, whatever. All right, show me what you got. Bring it on. Come on. Time to taste dirt. Time to land my...
Ready? Holy land!
Landmine!
Rising Falcon!
Power!
Love ya.
Are you okay?
Here we go!
Are you okay? Heal!
Ready? Round! That's it! Ready? Round, Dasher! Here we go!
Ready for this?
Are you okay?
Go!
First aid!
Just warming up. Ugh, you guys fight dirty, you know that? I mean, what's up with the 4-on-1 garbage, Mithos? Well, he did it by himself. Oh yeah, well, whatever. Make your vow already.
Oh, this guy is hard to deal with. For the sake of creating a place in which the two worlds no longer must sacrifice one another, give me your power.
Well, all right. I'll go ahead and lend my power to you guys.
Now all we have to do is make a pact with Sylph and we'll sever another one of the mana flows.
Where shall we go next?
I've heard that the summon spirit, Celsius, resides near Flanor.
Okay then, let's go have a look.
Not much of a specimen.
All right.
This is gonna be a piece of cake. No way!
This is gonna be cake. Not even a contest.
gonna be a piece of cake. No way!
Ready? Holy Lance!
This is gonna be cake.
Let's get out of here! Gotta know when to go!
Thank you.
who possess the right of the pact. I am Celsius, one who is bound to Mithos, the hero.
I seek a pact with Celsius. I ask that thou annulst thy pact with Mithos and establish a new pact with me.
You seek a pact with me? How amusing. Let's see if you can handle me.
Show me your power.
No way!
Okay.
Ready? Heal!
Rising Falcon!
Take this! Freeze Lancer! Are you okay?
First aid! Take this! Ice tornado!
Run! Like a horse! Are you okay?
I am here! Swallow!
Ready for this?
Are you okay? I lost?
Ready for this?
Don't get
it takes concentration, you know. Love ya. Ready for this?
I was just warming up.
Excellent. It would appear that my freezing chill is but a summer's breeze to you. Now, speak your vow. A vow worthy of my power.
For the sake of creating a place in which the two worlds no longer must sacrifice one another, I ask that thou grant me thy power.
Understood. Use my power well.
Now all we have to do is make a pact with Ifrit, and we'll be able to sever the mana flow. Alright, we're counting on you for the next one too, Sheena.
You got it.
Thank you.
This is horrible.
What happened here?
Look! Boy, look!
Look out!
What's wrong? Are you okay? We have to get out of here! What the hell happened here?
I don't really know. Suddenly lightning fell from the sky and angels attacked the village.
Angels?
They had wings. Those with wings are angels, right?
Damn it! It must have been the Crucius!
Crucius? So angels destroyed the village.
Prisea, are you okay?
I'm fine. But this unsettling irritation... is this... anger?
I'm impressed you survived. Are you the only survivor? What's your name?
My name is Mithos. I lived by myself on the outskirts of the village, so...
You have the same name as Mithos the hero!
Wait, are you a half-elf?
No.
Relax. You can tell, can't you? We have the same blood flowing through our veins as you do.
You're half-elves too? But you're with humans.
It's okay. We're all friends.
Humans and half-elves as friends? You're lying.
No, it's true. My sister and I are part of this group.
Relax.
Yeah, but...
Your reaction is understandable. I've heard that the village of Ozette is particularly known for its contempt for half-elves. If you've lived an isolated life in this village, you must have suffered.
What happened here?
You're Altessa, right? What are you doing here?
I saw the lightning of judgment fall towards this village. But what in the world?
It was the work of Crucius angels.
Prisea, you've regained your true self. How could they do this? Is this their punishment for failing the experiment?
What do you mean, punishment?
Nothing. It's nothing.
Wait!
The Master believes that it is his fault that Ozette was destroyed.
Altessa is connected to Ozette?
Yes. Excuse me. I am worried about the Master.
I'm going to follow him.
Yeah. Mithos, you should come with us.
But I'm a half-elf and...
That doesn't matter. Besides, what are you going to do if you stay here and the angels come back?
Lloyd's right. Let's all go together.
Thank you.
I'm sorry.
What's up?
What?
All right.